a few months ago said this, and I quote, "No power of any declared war ever presented a greater threat to our security than does a continuous, unrighteous international communism," end quote. Well-being, the liberties that are ours under